Ways to make 5 using objects by Teaching Without Frills. In this video series, we're going to be learning different ways to make the number 5. One way that you can make 5 is by using objects like food, toys, coins, anything really. So let's try it. I'm going to give you a few different story problems that involve making the number 5, and we are going to use objects to help us solve the problems. The grocery store has red apples and green apples. I want to buy 5 apples total. How many red apples and green apples could I get? Pause here to think, or keep watching to see how I solve it. Let's see, I could get all red apples. That would be 5 red apples and 0 green apples. Or I could do this, 4 red apples and 1 green apple. Here's another option, 3 red apples and 2 green apples. Or how about this? 2 red apples and 3 green apples. Can you guess what combination will be next? Did you guess correctly? It's 1 red apple and 4 green apples. Only one more option left. Do you know what it is? That's right! 0 red apples and 5 green apples. Great work! Now I have one quick problem for you to try on your own. Are you ready? Here's the problem. I tossed 5 pennies in the air. 3 pennies landed on heads. How many pennies landed on tails? You can pause here to think or keep watching to solve together. I know that there are 5 pennies in all, so I made 5 circles. The problem also said that 3 pennies landed on heads, so I'm going to use 3 pennies to show that. So how many landed on tails? That's right, 2 of the pennies landed on tails, because 3 and 2 makes 5. Awesome job! Check out the other videos in this series to learn more strategies for making the number 5. And if you're a teacher, you can find more from Teaching Without Frills on Instagram, Facebook, Pinterest, and TPT. Thanks for watching!